photographer who really specializes in portraits and people, and this exhibition shows the black and white side of my photography, the pictures that are behind the scenes and really delving into relationships, and then bright color, including the color the first time anyone has ever seen the pictures that I took for the November issue of the Vogue cover story, which is very exciting. So you are the people to see it first. We went to the lakes, we went to the forests, we went to see the horses, we got to go and look around and really explore an area that I had never been to before. Each model had a different character and a different energy, so I had to work really hard with them to get to know them, and all of them were really up for exploring with me. They trusted me. It doesn't look like they're posing for me. It really looks like they're in a character in a little fairy tale wood in the countryside of beautiful Poland.
Thank you.